Roman army was moving up through Europe and came to southern Germany, where they founded the town of Rottweil. And the town of Rottweil was part of a massive, extremely productive cattle raising region, where they were using dogs that descended from those brought in by the Romans to drive their cattle to market. And then once they had their cattle at the market, they needed them to help control the cows and also protect things. Now, this is one of the oldest breeds, and it was also one of the first breeds to be rescued from extinction, and they also became popular police dogs. From there, the Rottweiler has only gotten more popular. In fact, they're usually one of the AKC top 10 breeds today. The Rottweiler is an upright breed. They herd by moving their bodies, barking, and using their imposing size to motivate livestock to move. Nobody is stealing your livestock if you have a Rottweiler.